New information tonight, Southaven police identified the man accused of stabbing another driver in a road rage incident. Officers arrested this man, Mario Rivera of Horn Lake, and charged him with aggravated assault. The incident happened around 8 last night on Goodman Road near I-55 in front of the Walmart. Police say Rivera and another man were arguing at the Southaven Walmart. The argument turned into a stabbing at a nearby traffic light when Rivera stabbed the man in the stomach and cut his arms. Officers say the two men knew one another. Local